In this short video, I'm going to show you how you can create the full reference as well as the in-text citation for your post. The source was taken from this link. So let me just copy that and bring it to bibme.org. Okay, bibme.org, let me adjust that. Now here we are to the homepage of bibme.org, and we're using a website source, so we'll click on website, and then in the box here, it says find a website by URL or keyword. We are going to use the URL. So right click your mouse, once you're here in the box, right click your mouse, click paste, and then search the website. Here we go, and we are given the information about the source, and this is it. So click on select, and the information is populated. Here are the information. So we need to click on the final step and one more step. Take note that I am scrolling, bringing my screen down to right here, create citation. All right. There's a sponsor. If you happen to see a sponsor, just bear with it because this is a free account. So you watch that. It's not going to be long. So,
and the best prices. Welcome.
You have to bear with it. Seconds there. So it will ask you to interact with the ad. I like the ad, so I click smile. If you don't like the ad, you can click this grumpy face and then click on I'm done and do the final step, which is simple. Once you have this, simply right click your mouse and click paste to have that full reference in your document. Now, if you are not familiar with how to have an in-text citation, because this post still needs an in-text citation right here, I will show you that it's very simple. Click on the parenthetical, it means parenthetical citation. It will give you again the information, and then simply click on copy and paste and go back to your document where it is needed, and right click your mouse and click paste. And we have, what have I done? Let's move it to the right place. Here we go, and put a period. Don't forget, you don't put the period anywhere else but at the end of your parenthetical citation. One more thing, if we are using directly quoted lines or statements, we need to put the page number. This quoted line is from page 1, so we indicate P period 1, and again, don't forget the period at the end of our parenthetical citation. There we are. I hope that you can be an expert in creating your in-text citations as well as your full reference list in your paper, or having a full reference citation in your discussion post. Bye bye for now, and see you and talk to you in the classroom.